These warm-ups today are specifically for very difficult music. I had a student bring to me The Greatest Showman, Never Enough. That is a hard song. It covers a lot of range. If you don't have the proper technique behind it, you're just gonna be screaming it and it's not gonna sound as good. So these warm-ups are great to set you up. You are going to be really using your diaphragm. You're going to be really feeling connection. You're gonna feel a lot of resonance spaces in here. And these are more difficult warm-ups. So if you're a beginner singer, ease into this. I'm gonna be covering a huge range because I want this to work for most singers and where their range is at. That being said, if you can't sing all the notes, that is perfectly okay. Just sing where it's comfortable for your voice. So this is the first exercise. I call it kind of an exaggerated, tasteful slide. So it's gonna sound like this. You're gonna feel a lot of vibration in these resonance spaces, which is awesome for belting. So I'm gonna take you up the scale and back down. Just do where it's comfortable for your voice. And here we go. Your turn, ready and go.
Chest voice grab too much.